Hey guys, Bottom25 here. My name is Mark Sifflet, and today we will be flying this A320neo Air Canada. That happened. We'll be flying this thing from here in St. John's, Newfoundland to Thunder Bay. Hello? Actually, no, I probably shouldn't turn this on now, but anyway. Thrust. Yeah, you wouldn't have a flabby dash 8 out here. Okay, so the runway. Good, so the engines ramp up. Start it. Gear up. Collector set. So I guess I'll pause the video here so as we begin our approach into Thunder Bay. See you then. Okay, as we are now approaching, we are a bit high, so we are basically coming in like a Stuka. Why does this keep happening? No. Okay. That's one. Just still the spoilers when we get ready to drop further. Holding steady at 12,000. And we'll just drop further. Right into 4,000. There we go. I don't know, we're in clouds. Oh, there we are, now we can see. Closer. and stowaways. Switch out the flaps too. Down approach shot as well. Okay, you can see the glide slope coming into visibility. We're at flaps 3 now. Is about to drop. Yep, we've got the glide slope. We haven't got the localizer yet. There's one more. Go to full flaps. There's the runway. Yeah, you've got some buffeting here, I think. Okay, that's going to be interesting. Thank you. So it's all text to a gate. That was a flight from St. Joseph's Bay with an A320neo and Boston 25. Goodbye.